Audrey in New Bedford. Nice list.
Your turn, Adam.
Amy and Adam. Nice list.
Santa, you have to get down here right away. You have to hear this.
Ho, ho, ho! You know this is my busy time of year, Martha. This better be an emergency.
Well, it is. It is a good emergency. Listen.
Santa? What are you and your helper doing at the Zeiterion Theater?
It's my fault. I was checking in on the area on all the little boys and girls for the naughty and nice list and reporting it to Santa. And then I heard this music, and it's so good, and it's Christmas music, and I know how much he loves Christmas music, so I had to call him and get him here.
Ho, ho, ho! This is wonderful! Who is it?
Oh, that's the New Bedford Symphony Orchestra. They're rehearsing for the annual Holiday Pops concert.
Ho, ho, ho! I should have known. The NBSO musicians are always on my nice list.
And the New Bedford Symphony Youth Orchestra is playing alongside them.
Oh my! Ho, ho, ho. I absolutely love to hear the children performing. Wait! I hear singing too!
Yep, that's the Showstoppers. They're a local singing troupe with 30 boys and girls from age 7 to 18. And I know they're on your nice list because they perform at nursing homes, assisted livings, senior centers, and they even do fundraisers.
Oh, yes, yes! I know them well. They are wonderful entertainers.
So you said that they're rehearsing? Does that mean we can come to the concert?
Absolutely. And there's two performances, one at 3:30 and one at 7. But I hope you can come back for the 3:30 because that's the children's matinee, and I know they're gonna wanna see both of you.
We'll be here.
And since I know there are so many good little boys and girls down here, I will bring a special treat for all of them.
Really, Santa? Oh, thank you so much.
Is there anything special happening at the 7 p.m. concert?
Well, since I know that you guys are both coming to the 3:30 performance, we'll add a few extra pieces of music to make the 7 p.m. concert special.
I hope everyone comes down to either the 3:30 or the 7 p.m. Holiday Pops concert. Because there's nothing better than music to put you in the Christmas spirit. Ho, 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 ho.
You heard it straight from the big man himself. Come on down to see the New Bedford Symphony Orchestra, the New Bedford Symphony Youth Orchestra, and the Showstoppers to get your Christmas spirit on at the annual Family Holiday Pops concert. Remember, 3:30 performance is a children's matinee, and every child will get a gift. And at the 7 p.m. performance, we'll have a bit more music.
Ho, ho, ho!
See you at the symphony!